Hi guys, so for today's video, I will show you how to make small letter Anye and big letter Anye using your laptop. So I will be using Samsung laptop. And in my case, if I want to make a small Anye, I will just press Fn. First, I need to press Fn and then F11. So that is the num lock. So in that case, your num lock here will be opened and you can use 1, 2, 3 and all these numbers here. Okay, so just like in the keyboard using the desktop computer, you will just use numbers 164 for small letter Anye and 165 for big letter Anye. So like for example, I will just press Fn and then F11. So you need to press Alt 164 if you want small letter Anye. Look at that. Okay, so that is the small letter Anye using Alt 164 for small letter Anye by Fn F11. So that's the num lock. Okay, so now I will show you how to make big letter Anye. Okay, so still you need to press Alt and then 165. Okay, so look at that. That's the big letter Anye. Okay, so that's very simple. And if you want to go back to these letters, you will just have to press Fn again and then F11. Right, so that's it guys. So that's very simple. You need to just press the num lock. Okay, so that's your small letter Anye and big letter Anye. So no hassle, you don't have to search for the keyboard every time you use Anye in your work. Well, that's it guys. That's all for my tutorial on how to make small letter Anye and big letter Anye. So if you want more tutorial videos in the future, please subscribe my YouTube channel. That's Beth Matins. So that's BethMatins. So I'll see you guys on my channel. Have a good day.